a preliminary signal. Activate a commercial fire alarm at 1102 Kensington between Freeman and Bailey. To go for engine 23, engine 34, letter 7, B47. Your time out is 257 hours. Buffalo Fire.
Buffalo Fire, engine 23 is on location. With a small smoke.
23 on location with a small smoke.
47, this is 23.
Go ahead, 23.
We've got smoke coming out of a taxpayer. Should bump it up to the balance.
Copy. Dispatch 47. Give me the balance. 23 reports smoke coming out of a taxpayer.
Roger, 47. Balance of the assignment to 1102 Kensington between Freeman and Bailey. It's go for engine 33, letter 14, letter 13, rescue 1, F20, F40, F11, and F9. Balance of the assignment to 1102 Kensington between Freeman and Bailey. It's go for engine 33, letter 14, letter 13 is a fast, rescue 1, F20, F40, F9, and F11. Company is responding, go to channel 2. Your timeout is 302 hours, Buffalo Fire.
Switch your radios to channel 2. 7, command.
Roger, command will come.
443, shut down all those 2.5 from your rig. Truck 4, command, is that showing through the roof now? Never mind, you got it. So truck 4, let's start out on the first floor, see if we can get that flare knocked out or get the line cleaned out, and then we're going to work that way up, and then once it starts venting through the roof a little bit more, we're going to, we'll hit it from the top also. Dispatch command, another update, we now have fire venting through the roof. Same thing as before, two aerials up, we'll work on getting the third one up in the sky.
Roger, command, fire venting through the roof, we have two aerials up, working on getting the third up.
Lifting out. We're going to start hitting the roof line. Are we clear in the back? I don't want to put anything on anyone in the rear. Company's on location. I see we're getting the last lines away from the building. 4743. At this point, no more manpower within the collapse zone. No signs of it yet, but I think it's just a matter of time. We're basically out of water, but we're holding our own.
Better.
through pretty good even there.
Command, you're 3 hours into your incident.
Yeah, Roger, just update, we got fire still burning basically throughout the second floor. Majority of the roof's been burnt off, still working three aerials, we're just working on getting. We'll probably end up putting, we'll be able to put two or three pumpers in service in the next probably 10 minutes.
Roger, command, you fire throughout the second floor, roof's burned off. I'll pick up single pumpers in a couple minutes.
Has been given.
At this time, we're going to put down $1.1 million for the building. We're going to put down $600,000 for the contents. Cause under investigation. Three tower ladders, multiple 2.5-inch lines, ground turrets.
Roger, command. Given $1.1 million to the building, $600,000 to the contents, still under investigation, three towers used, multiple 2.5-inch lines used, and ground turrets.